Welcome back to Westward Study. In this video, let's analyze today's JEE paper and also let's see what is the situation of the paper and what is the difficulty level of the paper and few other details also let's discuss in today's video, okay? And I'm also going to give you bonus tips so that you can get a very good score in JEE exam. So make sure you watch this video till the end, okay? So now let's begin this video without any delay. So coming to the first point, today's paper is moderate to difficult, okay? So today the difficulty level of the paper is in between moderate to difficult. Few students told the paper is moderate, few students told the paper is difficult. So today's paper is not easy, it is in between the level of moderate to difficulty, okay? Coming to the subjects, maths is tough compared to other subjects and aptitude is easy. Coming to the mathematics, you need to concentrate mostly on measurements, three-dimensional and hyperbola. Most of the questions were asked from these three particular topics. And coming to aptitude, aptitude is very easy. And coming to aptitude, concentrate on patterns, sequences and architecture, okay? And now let's see section wise analysis. Coming to the mathematics, 10 to 15 questions are very tough. They need a lot of calculations, they need lengthy calculations. So coming to the mathematics section, especially 10 to 15 questions are taking time, okay? Coming to aptitude, aptitude is very easy. Most of the students expected aptitude to be tough, but aptitude is very easy in today's paper. And now let's see what are the topics asked from subject wise, okay? So coming to the mathematics, concentrate on functions because the questions from functions are really difficult. So concentrate on functions. And coming to matrices, matrices is very easy. In yesterday's video, I told you a tip. Using that tip, you can solve any matrices problem within less than 1 minute. So matrices is very easy. And most of the questions came from hyperbola, measurements and three-dimension geometry. Okay, so concentrate mostly on these three particular chapters. Hyperbola, measurements and three-dimensional geometry. Most of the questions are coming from these particular three chapters. Okay, so coming to aptitude, you need to concentrate on top view, front view questions, patterns and sequences also, but compared to any other section, aptitude is very easy in this particular paper. Okay, so now let's see what is the students' reaction on today's paper. Students told that the paper difficulty level is in between moderate to difficult. Max paper is very lengthy, aptitude is very easy, and there were also questions on general knowledge. Okay, so make sure you're good at general knowledge, prepare general knowledge questions because the questions were being asked even from general knowledge. And coming to the aptitude section, they asked the questions based on the figures and facts. Okay, so concentrate on them also. And now let's see what are the rules followed in the exam center. First of all, at the exam center, they are scanning the barcode which is on your admit card, which I have already told you yesterday. So it is taking little time, and at exam center they are strictly following the pandemic rules. They are making sure that each and every student wears mask and they maintain social distance at least 2 to 3 feet. And at exam center they are also giving a new mask. Okay, whatever mask you have, you need to dispose it there. They are going to give you a new mask. Okay, so the rules and regulations were really excellently followed at the exam center. So there is no need to worry at all. So it's better if you start preparing from the previous papers also. So in order to get a very good score in JEE, you need to prepare from the previous papers also. This paper is as usual as remaining year's papers. Make sure you follow the previous papers, especially go through the January JEE paper. Okay. I am also going to make a video on JEE answer key release. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever I make a new video, you'll be notified. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching till the end and all the best.